I'm Mallory, and today I'm going to be talking about our brown-banded bamboo shark.
The brown-banded bamboo shark is found in the Indo-West Pacific between Japan and northern Australia. They're also known as cat sharks due to cat-like whiskers, which are called nasal barbels. They are a sensory organ that helps them find food. Brown-banded bamboo sharks grow to be about 3 feet long, so our male is fully grown. They have light brown bodies with some darker banding, which is how they get their name. Brown-banded bamboo sharks will swim along the bottom and suck any food up that they find. Typically, they are nocturnal hunters. They typically hunt in tide pools, so if the tide goes out, they can actually survive outside of the water for up to 12 hours. Our brown-banded bamboo shark eats frozen shrimp, scallops, and fish. In the wild, they may be in groups to help protect each other in open environments. They like to hang out in crevices on coral reefs, and they try to blend in. They are listed as near threatened on the IUCN Red List due to habitat deterioration, pollution, and hunting for human consumption and trade. My favorite thing about the brown-banded bamboo shark is watching him eat, when he will kind of prop himself up on his pec fins. He'll suck up the food and prop himself up on pec fins, and I just think that's very cute behavior that they do.